Hi everyone, it's time to finish the F1 2009 championship. I won the championship, but the only race to remain is Abu Dhabi.
This is the first qualifying session. The 15 fastest drivers will go through to Q2. The final five will make up grid slots 20 through to 16. Kovalainen is going out.
You're in P3.
That should be enough. I don't need the...
You're in P2. You're in P9. Good driving. You're through to the next session. The back of the grid will be taken up by Sutil, Fisichella, Ike, Kubica, Nakajima. The remaining 15 drivers go through to the next qualifying session. Q2, the second of the two knockout stages.
Should be enough.
You're in P1. 6. A good race tomorrow could see you in the points. The following drivers are out of qualifying and will take grid positions 15 to 11. Uwede, Alonso, Uemi, Glock, Kovalainen. The remaining 10 drivers.
It's time for Q3. The last qualified session in the last race.
Q3.
Seven.
You're in pole position.
Perfect. Let's see if I can do it.
P1. Trolley is taking to the track.
Oh no.
Fantastic driving. You're in pole position for tomorrow's race. Well done. Grid positions 2 to 10 will be taken by Button.
Barrichello, I get the pole position first.
Rosberg, Massa,
the first.
Hamilton, Raikkonen, Trulli, Heidfeld.
It's time to finish this for all. It doesn't matter if I get a point or not. I just want to finish it.
The Yas Marina Circuit, Abu Dhabi. This track has been built on a man-made island, and as such is relatively flat. There are numerous right-angle bends linking several large straights. There is one tight hairpin that leads to the longest straight. It's crucial you get your line right through this turn. Set a new fastest lap.
with first person.
Rosberg has gone fastest.
I did it!
Valuable points in the race for the championship.
Oh my gosh, it's this championship. Greenberg. And we have one world champion. Alright, it's time to end this season. Next time. I wanna beat the challenges and the time trials. Race against Clock, complete day and series driving challenge. Three full seasons. I don't get it. We'll see about it. Alright guys, subscribe to my channel, click on the like button. And next time I will be the challenges and the time trials. Alright guys, that's all for now. Bye bye.